Well, hello and welcome to everyone settling in for this game. Liftoff wasn't quite achieved as they had envisaged on day one, but one point is better than nothing. It was met with a mixed reception, but it's certainly given them something to build upon. Much now hangs on what they can achieve in the second game. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. La Coruña had a stuttering start. They'll need to do better now.
Well, they've reached a crossroads, Peter, having drawn the opening game. Do they attempt to commit to 3 points here or prepare themselves to simply avoid defeat and look to making a bigger play for 3 points next time round? Whatever it's to be, I don't think they can afford to take a loss now, so that defensive base really has to be mistake-free.
So it's away we go then. Hudson-Odoi, Vlasic, he's got away. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. He'll try from distance. He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Shoots! Great challenge, time to perfection. Fires from distance. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's left his man. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Oh, great ball! Gets good distance on it. It'll be a throw-in. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Hoists it forward. And they've been caught out here. He's one-on-one, has a pop! Danger averted for now. Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Beautifully done. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Diving header! And he heaves it forward. Great effort, he flew in with courage.
Well, he can't be accused of not being brave, Peter, and his boss will give him the thumbs up, I'm sure.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? It's got through to him. Gets away from his chance! That was a good run, the defence looked beaten there. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Bailly gets it back. And the shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
You lucky boy, you lucky, lucky boy. Giving the ball away like that is usually punished.
Oh, good interception. The defence can get it clear. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. Hudson-Odoi has a hit! And he's done it! Well, deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Knocks it away.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Bruno Fernandes tries to clear. Fred. He's got through. Rashford gets flagged offside. Chase it out of harm's way. Forward it goes. Sancho battles to win it back. He's there to receive it. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
He may feign to shoot and just play it into the box.
And Rui Patricio somehow saves it. Drives it in. And he's there to hoof it away. And he's had a quick look inside. And it's been taken straight back. Chance to shoot. Has a hit! He scores! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Well, that always looked like the outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
La Coruña take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Yeah. dashing forward at pace. Just brushed off the ball there.
What a throw in.
Vlasic with the cross. Shaw drives it forward. Bruno Fernandes gets it back. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Vlasic. Goes for goal! Yes! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Played it too, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Real chance! Back of the net! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed!
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here?
The referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front. If those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more and probably only one result coming here.
La Coruña head in for half-time with a 3-1 lead. Already up and running for the second half. So, both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Dinks one in. Rashford finds himself offside. Wan-Bissaka plays it forward, and it's Rashford. Bruno Fernandes, now surely, shot a goal! It's there! And the second half is off to a flyer! That was glorious, pinpoint accuracy.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Shaw.
Up towards the front line.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Chance to break. That's a pop! Forgets just about enough of it.
That Colombia just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Oh, real danger. That's a hit! Manchester United have a free kick. Rui Patricio sends that a long way. Vlasic. He's had a shot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Oh, it's a very good effort. There wasn't much wrong with that at all. We're talking fine margins now.
Pogba.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Keeper sends it forward. Bruno Fernandes, two assists to his credit already. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Rui Patricio gets it upfield. He's pinged one through here. A real chance to break. Sticks in a foot to win it back. Oh, that's neat. Goes for it! Shaw gets it away. Oh, it seems as though someone has been forced to pull up lane here.
Yeah, and, you know, I think it appears to have been bothering him for a while.
He's got to continue, it seems, albeit a little gingerly. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Diop. One.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Defending of the desperate variety. And here's Rashford. It's Rashford! That wasn't far away.
Rashford probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Manchester United making another change here. And it's Rashford.
Manchester United.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Driving up, shapes to shoot!
Oh, wonderful effort, all by himself.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Manchester United making consecutive changes here.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. Certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. He's having a go.
He's made it three.
What a day at the office for him. Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. And it's played forward. Has he found his man? Expecting a better ball than that, and it's played forward. Forward it goes. Diop plays it through. Diogo Dalo is there to heave it away. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He can get that clear. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
La Coruña
cannot keep hold of the ball. Maguire can hoist it clear.
La Coruña can make their change now with a break in play.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Into some space. Manchester United have it back and they can go again. He's in! Has a goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Jeremy Perdet
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Bruno Fernandes.
Little doubt, that is a foul. Oh, managed to get it away. Plays it out to the flank. Bruno Fernandes. Clearance, very necessary. And that's a throw. Defence has got rid of that.
And there goes the final whistle. La Coruña away with the win.
Really well done in all departments. Real sum of the parts team effort.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Look, a win's a win. Sometimes it's not as you'd like, but you have to find a way to produce what you need. And I thought they did that.